Child is made to learn, not to earn. Good evening, everyone. I am Sharana from Form 7 from Kelam International School. Today, I am going to tell you about World Day Against Child Labor. The World Day Against Child Labor is held annually on June 12. It is an international day to raise awareness and prompt action to stop child labor in all of its forms. The International Labour Organization, ILO, launched the World Day Against Child Labour in 2002, spreading of awareness, sending more children to school, supporting NGOs like Save the Children, etc. are some of the ways to stop the child labour. So, education is their birthright. So, against child labour, we must fight. Thank you.